The Kakhalin Fire Department says two people were rescued after a boat sank in Saginaw Bay. It happened just north of Linwood Beach Marina Sunday. The department says a local charter captain volunteered to help firefighters search because the Coast Guard Saginaw River Station was not in service and a crew from Tawas wasn't sure when it would arrive. Well, after a half-hour search, the boat was found. Two people in life jackets were brought to shore. EMS checked them and released them.